These men would have been labeled freaks a century ago. They're merely men you wouldn't believe exist anymore. The majority of these males have a medical condition that causes them to act the way they do. They are, however, some of the strangest men on the planet. You wouldn't be able to get the image of them out of your head if you saw them going down a street. And for the one that hasn't had a bath in 60 years, you'll probably never get that scent out of your nose. But he's just one of the numerous people on this list, and I'm sure you're eager to get to the section where we discuss Human Groot. Before we continue, subscribe to our channel and click the notification bell to get notified whenever a new video is uploaded. Now let's get into it. Starting on our list is number 16, Wim Hof. Take a look at the great Wim Hof if you think a 1 minute cold shower makes you superhuman. The one and only Iceman conditioned his body to survive bone-chilling events that would send even the toughest man into a state of hypothermia. Attempting to climb Mount Everest and running a complete marathon in negative 20 degrees Celsius, both while only wearing shorts, are among his many astounding feats. Do you want to know how it all began? When Wim was 17, he discovered that his body had a one-of-a-kind thermostat that allows him to bear cold water for long periods due to a lack of hot water. When it comes to the longest period spent immersed in ice, Hof holds the record. He stayed for a total of 1 hour and 52 minutes. Wim Hof would not object if you were to spend a night in your freezer. A cool guy, literally. Number 15, Marcus Rule. Marcus Rule, the man with the largest shoulders in bodybuilding history, is up next. When Marcus was 18, he used to play football, but unfortunately, after a knee injury forced him to miss time on the field, he turned to bodybuilding to strengthen his joints. Marcus couldn't stop pounding iron as one thing led to another. He went beyond what most people would consider acceptable, and he ended up looking like a stuffed turkey that had dodged many Thanksgiving dinners. If you didn't know, bodybuilders absorb everything during their training sessions and then release fat and water as they get closer to the competition. Number 14, Prince Randian. The human torso, the human caterpillar, and the snake man are just a few of the labels given to a man you won't believe exists. Prince Randian was born with tetraamelia syndrome, a condition in which he was born without any legs or limbs. With such a handicap, your options for earning a living are limited. Randian became a member of the circus and became one of the oddities that people paid high money to watch. His favorite trick was rolling and lighting a cigar without the need for any help. Can you imagine being limbless for a lifetime and only receiving ridicule or pity? Prince Randian most likely struggled to accept his terrible fate. You'll be pleased to learn, though, that he was married and fathered 4 children. Number 13, Robert Pershing Wadlow. If we eliminate the remains of the giants according to archaeology, Robert would be the largest man to ever walk the earth. He stood 2.72 meters tall and weighed 199 kilograms. To put this thing into perspective, the tallest man alive today, Sultan Kosin, stands barely 2.52 meters. Wadlow's body malfunctioned, causing him to create too much growth hormone. Unfortunately, an illness caused by one of his leg restraints led to the giant's death before he could attain his full potential. Robert Wadlow, who died at the age of 22, had a funeral worthy of a fairy tale. Carpenters had to put together a 3.28 meter long, 450 kg coffin that had to be carried by 20 pallbearers. Number 12, Gary Turner. Gary Turner, the man who can extend his skin as he pleases, has a terrible aura around him. Gary is born with Ehlers-Danlos syndrome, a rare medical disorder in which the body lacks the collagen that keeps the skin taut and in place. His ability to stretch the skin on his belly to the distance of 15.8 centimeters has earned him a Guinness World Record. It may appear to be enjoyable, but it's not. At the surface level, the effects may be harmless and reversible, but this is not the case for internal organs and connective tissues, which are constantly at risk of falling out of place and causing complications. Gary Turner joins the ranks of the other guys on this list who must make a life by accepting and utilizing their eccentricities. When you can pull that skin up, it's always easier to fake a smile. Number 11, Junry Balowing. Balowing, at 59.9 centimeters, is the world's shortest man, a distinction he took from Nepalese Khajendra Thapa Magar shortly after turning 18. He has the appearance of a 2-year-old who has gone on a growth spurt. This small man from the Philippines, like most exceptional individuals you won't think exist, is eager to find love and marry. Now, this is a true test. When statistics show that 99.999% of all women are taller, the odds are stacked against you. John Rue is born a century too late to be forced to join a freak show, as you'll be pleased to learn. Instead, he'll be getting lucrative contracts to investigate our society's unquenchable demand for the strange. Number 10, Patrick Deuel. Because Patrick Deuel was so large, the Deuel weight parameter had to be added to the US customary unit system. Just joking. Nonetheless, nothing is amusing about the miserable man who formerly weighed 486 kilograms, 1,072 pounds. Even though he had no official record, Deuel was a celebrity since his story was filled with both sad and amusing details. The news isn't good for those of you hoping to relax in the shade provided by Deuel's massive physique. In 2016, he died, leaving the local undertakers with the most difficult case they had ever seen. Number 9, Rolf Buchholz. If the devil walks on the streets of Dortmund, his name would be Rolf Buchholz. There's no need to be concerned about losing your soul to a cheap swindle. The 58-year-old computer expert is mainly interested in piercings and other nasty bodily changes. Rolf was holding the Guinness World Record for the most piercing a guy had on his body the last time we looked. The crazed German is a mobile lightning rod with 453 studs and rings strewed about. Can you picture the poor Guinness employee who was assigned the task of counting? It must have been pretty disturbing to roll your finger all over this creepy person. Number 8, Yu Zhenhuan. Yu Zhenhuan is easily the hairiest person alive, with hair covering 96% of his body. Only the palm of his hands and the soles of his feet are free of a thick black coat that renders clothing useless. Hairboy struggled to cope with his situation, at least until he figured out how to take advantage of the celebrity that came with it. Yu Zhenhuan now wants to be a superstar that isn't afraid to flaunt his wealth in front of the camera. Doctors call it atavism, but Yu was just a freak of nature to the nasty Chinese kids. It must have been difficult to grow up with fingers pointing at you. Yu Zhenhuan didn't make a living because of his unique appearance. He taught himself how to play the guitar and saxophone and is now touring around the country performing in pubs and bars. Number 7, Didi Kaswara. Didi Kaswara is a man who has a horrible disease that has turned him into real-life Groot. Because of the branch-like warts that grew spontaneously on his hands and feet, villagers dubbed him the Tree Man. The disease persisted after multiple surgeries, turning his life into a nightmare. Lewandowski-Lutz, the disorder that causes such uncomfortable infections and warts, is known as dysplasia. Didi Kaswara lost his carpentry job and finally drifted away from his family. They couldn't stand having to put up with a man who couldn't feed himself or perform other basic responsibilities. A rural Indonesian community isn't the kind of place where you'll be understood. Locals had little faith in modern medicine's answers and continued to believe that what had happened to poor Kaswara was the consequence of a curse. Number 6, Tom Staniford. While most people have a difficult time losing weight, Tom has a very different challenge. Tom has a medical condition called MPD syndrome, which is a disorder in which the body is unable to accumulate fat. There are just 7 other people on the planet that have it. Tom is virtually a walking skeleton, weighing 1.91 kg and weighing 30 kg. Nonetheless, it did not deter him from pursuing a career as a professional cyclist. That is arguably the only sport in which such a lightweight is advantageous. In 2006, Tom was involved in a head-on collision with a car that nearly killed him. Staniford has a girlfriend, which will surprise you. Isn't it sweet to witness how love overcomes all obstacles? Number 5, Arlindo de Souza. For those remarkable muscles, Arlindo de Souza didn't rely on spinach or long hours at the gym. Arlindo, on the other hand, became a member of an elite group of bodybuilders who inject a potentially lethal cocktail of alcohol and oil into their muscles, inflating them well beyond normal proportions. Don't hurry to praise this amazing new technology that eliminates the need for iron pumping. Worst case outcomes include horrific illness and potentially the amputation of your arms. When Arlindo recalls the story of how his best buddy perished after attempting a similar extravagance, he does so casually. Arlindo de Souza was among the fortunate. His body was unaffected by the foreign substance. Not only that, but now he has the world's biggest biceps. It offered the 45-year-old the statue of the local Arnold Schwarzenegger, which measured a huge 29 inches, or 74 centimeters. Number 4. Nick Stoberl. Nick the Lick Stoberl is a man blessed by Mother Nature with a unique physical attribute. Stoberl is the proud owner of the world's longest tongue, which Guinness World Records has recognized. Nick is the kind of guy who probably devised the lick your elbow challenge, as he can extend his organ 10.1 centimeters outside the mouth. Unfortunately, Stoberl has yet to discover a job that requires such a large organ. He just uses his tongue to create exquisite works of art. Don't be concerned, to avoid tasting his work, he wraps everything in plastic foil. Number 3. Paul Karasin. This right here is a story of good science gone bad. Paul developed argyria after using a silver compound to treat a severe case of dermatitis. Silver accumulated in his cells and reacted with light, giving his skin a bluish color. Ironically, the impact was strongest in his face, garnering him the moniker Papa Smurf. Despite his internet fame, Paul Karasin has never traded his solitary living for a permanent position in the spotlight. He only gave several interviews, largely to debunk rumors that he is an alien humanoid plotting to take over the globe. Don't hold your breath for a chance to meet Karasin. After a heart attack deteriorated his body beyond repair, the man you won't believe exists died in 2013. You can rest easy knowing that the self-medication that rendered his skin blue had nothing to do with his untimely death. Number 2. Amal Haji. The 83-year-old Iranian hermit has chosen a way of life that will make you cringe. Haji claims that soap and water make him sick, thus he hasn't washed in 60 years. That is far from the whole extent of his problems. One of Haji's pastimes is smoking dried animal feces from an improvised pipe, which is a disgusting habit. Haji has a life that would make even the most fanatical hipsters envious, with a diet consisting primarily of the dead porcupine. Haji uses his obnoxious appearance to become a local celebrity, and now he's seeking a marriage to brighten his older years. How ridiculous! We suppose nobody would want to end up with someone like this. Number 1. Michelle Lotito. Would you believe us if we told you Michelle's greatest accomplishment is devouring an entire Cessna 150? He ingested every single part, including the pilot, over 2 years. Just kidding. The narrative of Michelle Lotito is so perplexing that you'll want to double check the facts. Lotito earned the moniker Mr. Eat-All after ingesting a variety of inedible substances. Nothing is too difficult for his incredible stomach to process, whether it's metal, glass, or rubber. Even though physicians have given Lotito a name for the ailment that causes him to feast on strange materials, pica disorder, we believe he learned the art after years of intensive training. His guts must have been a complete mess. Can you picture Michelle's parents' delight and pride? He not only ate all of his vegetables as a child, but he also chewed on the plates, table, and even the chairs. The Lotito family never had a problem with an empty refrigerator. Okay, we've made it to the end of this video, so what do you think? Which of these men do you find the most shocking, creepy, or outright disgusting? Let us know in the comments section. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you drop a like and subscribe. Oh, and turn on the post notifications. Now, if you'll excuse me, thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next video.